A question is, first one, what is the nature of the roots of quadratic equation? Equation is given 5y square minus 4y plus 3 equals to 0. So here, given equation is 5y square minus 4y plus 3 equals to 0. Now here we have to determine the nature of roots. So for that, first of all, we will find the coefficients of the variable. So on comparing it, ay square plus by plus c equals to 0, we have a equals to 5, b equals to minus 4, and c value is. Now, to determine the nature of roots, here we have to first of all find discriminant b is equals to b square minus 4ac. If discriminant b will get less than 0, so roots will be not real. If it will be greater than 0, so roots will be two distinct real. And if it is equals to 0, so that time two equal roots will be obtained. So first of all, here I am writing b is equals to b square minus 4ac. Now from here we place its value. B here minus 4. So let me write down here minus 4 square minus 4. A value given 5 and c value is 3. So though sign power is even, so minus sign will be converted into plus. 4 square 16 minus 4 5s are 23 is 60. And when we will subtract it, 60 minus 16, it will be 44. So minus 44. Minus 44, it means it is less than 0. So here we conclude, thus b less than 0. So we have, we do not have, therefore 0. So given quadratic equation have no real roots. So this way you may obtain this. If we are getting it is greater than 0, so we will conclude equation having two distinct real roots. And if it is less than equals to 0, so roots will be equal. Now next one we will discuss.
Hope it understood to you.